here today. We've got some wheat fresh from a farm in Essex. So we put it in this mill and it grinds it all up, so actually the flour comes out the bottom. And when the flour comes out the bottom, it looks a little bit more like that. And so it's got all the goodness in it as well. And that's what goes to make your wholemeal bread.